I saw this quote recently, which said people often judge, accuse themselves, judge themselves, and execute themselves. I don't remember who said it, but it stuck in my mind. And I agree with this quote often because a lot of people are so underconfident that they do not realize that a lot of the shit that happens around them is not their fault. They often attribute it to themselves. The problem is you are giving yourself too much importance. You are nothing in the scheme of things. That is the first issue. But I don't mean to discourage you. Let's say you get rejected from a job offer. There is a slight chance that there was someone better than you. But there is also a chance that the manager didn't like you. There is also a chance that you simply didn't fit with the company. There's also a chance that your profile is not right and maybe there's something bigger waiting for you. If you kill your energies by saying it's your fault, if you constantly say that there's something wrong with me, you will never get the next opportunity. So stop giving yourself that much importance. You aren't very important in the scheme of things. Enjoy your life. Keep going. Keep doing what you have to do. And do not think much of yourself. Life will happen to you as it's supposed to. I'm not saying don't introspect. Introspect. Think about something. But not everything is your fault. Just remember this much.